Sander Levin believes in action against pollution. Levin fought for the law that gives citizens the right to crack down on polluters. But he believes the primary responsibility for stopping big polluters must belong to state government. The governor should make sure it's the polluter, not the taxpayer, who pays to clean up our state. Levin for governor, because Michigan needs a leader.